You can describe someone or something as a cash cow if it makes you a lot of money. And I would say this is not really a rude phrase, although typically you don't want to call someone a cow in English because it means you're calling them fat usually. But if you say something is a cash cow, like this product I'm selling is really a cash cow, it just means it's made you a lot of money. Or my top salesperson at the company is a cash cow. It means they made a lot of money for you.